so confused. But the man who will unfurl today's championship flag is the epitome of a Rangers legend.